This is very, very important to me because I love Western Carolina University. There were a number of universities that I could have attended, ACC schools, SEC schools, other schools, but I wanted to come to Western Carolina to leave a legacy and to build up a program that wasn't the best program at the time, but I felt like if we came in and we did what we were supposed to do, we would win some medals and some rings, one of these things. And I'm glad that I made the decision to come to Western Carolina. Of course, everything that happened in the Olympics in London have put me on a pedestal. And I am not one to, if you know me, you know that I'm not one to boast and brag. But when I had that hat on at the Olympic trials, that was everything to me. Everyone was, and I'd like to say a special shout out to the gift shop here. They overnighted that hat. And I wore that hat 3 days in a row. So thank you very much. everything that happened in the Olympics, of course, I've traveled all over the world sharing my motivation and inspiration for everything that happened. If you're wondering if did it hurt, yes, it did hurt when it snapped. But the way that I was taught and the way I was, you know, coached here with Danny Williamson, he taught me to never give up, and that's why I decided to keep running. And I'm just so honored. I don't really know what to say. I'm just very thankful for this moment, and I really appreciate you all, and I thank you for your support. I do feel that I am an ambassador for this university, and I forever will be, not only track but off the track as well. So I will continue to uphold that standard, and I just ask for you to continue to pray for me and keep me in your support chain, and I appreciate it. Thank you very much.